You over 55. St. Mary's over 60% from the field.
How about Haws with the nifty ball handling?
BYU needs a big win at home. 1 point lead for the Gaels, and Haws has the ball. Not for long. He's going to get it back, though. Clock at 10 for three. Haws, good!
Easier for everybody.
So St. Mary's looking for his first basket. So that wraparound hook shot from Cousy. Here comes Chiles leading the break. DJ Haws, pull up three, is good! It's 8 early points in this game. Ford with the left hand high off the glass, no good.
Couldn't get it to drop, but he is so shifty when he puts the ball on the deck and attacks.
Pull up Haws, three!
He is decisive on that attack off the bounce.
Haws made his quick move and scores. From the floor, he'll take a break. It probably won't be a long break.
And again, you look at these numbers, shooting percentages from the field for both teams are staggering. BYU over 55, St. Mary's over 60% from the field.
How about Haws with the nifty ball handling?
BYU over 55. St. Mary's over 60% from the field.
How about Haws with the nifty ball handling?
First two free throws of the game for BYU.
Haws goes right through the defense and scores. TJ Haws,
17 of 25 from three, but that was trumped by St. Mary's against Portland on Thursday. 18 for 40, 43 point attempts the other night.
Haws, TJ Haws from the elbow, perfect.
On it, didn't give him an angle. Good possession defensively.
Haws went right back to that same spot. Fotu did well just to track that one. Fotu, shot blocked by Toolson.
Great job picking up Fotu there from Toolson, coming up with a big block.
And how about that? This is the first free throw attempt of the game in this league or any league.
Haws. Shifty, crafty, and touch. All on display there from Jordan Ford.
Here's Haws. He gets by and he answers for BYU. BYU needs a big win at home. 1 point lead for the Gaels, and Haws has the ball. Not for long. He's going to get it back, though. Clock at 10 for three. Haws, good! BYU needs a big win at home. 1 point lead for the Gaels, and Haws has the ball. Not for long. He's going to get it back, though. Clock at 10 for three. Haws, good!